chart. Chart.
I did an opera show with Marcus for 25 years. And during the intermission, we needed a song to come up with a break song. So I came up with a song. I call it Bill's Living, but the guys in the band called it Digging in My Stool. I was always turning around and digging in my stool, but they that's what they called it. We're going to try it right now. The guys don't know if they're getting started.
Thank you.
David.
Selling t-shirts, and I wrote a special song in honor of Roger will sign my name to those t-shirts. I'm in the Hall of Roger's fame. Of course, it's the bad fame, it's not a good fame.
Hall of Shame or Hall of Fame?
Shame, that was it. I remember with one or two letters in the room. I want to play me a Maverick song.
Maverick song?
That Larry wants to sing, but I won't let it because I'm going to sing. It's called There Goes My Heart.
There you go.
And it's pretty predictable, but when it goes to the verse, it goes to the...
Let's say if you were going to play along, what bass would you want to play in?
And then it goes to the five chord.
Oh, I can't fuck you. Hold on.
It's in dog.
Oh, yeah. That's almost what you call a metal breakdown.